only ones who knows the way it really is.
I feel you. I'm the Word of God.
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company, all right? Want this place cleaned. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
Do you want me
to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No. You're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact... Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man.
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miri... M. Turner Overpass. Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot? I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of flow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool. So, what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand. It's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
Mm-hmm.
You've been kind of reckless, homie.
Jesus Christ!
I'm stopping the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
Okay, man, sure.
Shit.
Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah, they're a nasty bunch.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
T-pick four spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
They guarding their ship in numbers, man. But you got a bomb to set around here?
First bomb, ready to go. Moving up to position two.
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
You gonna set up that bomb?
Second charge set. Two to go.
Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any other wet work?
Cuz he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
There's a lookout on the balcony up there. I'll take him before he sees something. Lookout's down.
Third charge is set. I gotta go inside for the last one.
Come to the south side. I'll clear the entrance for you.
Hide on deck, all
teams. You need to move, dog!
They going up!
Detonate, man! It's in your contact list!
Crane ready. me up!
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but...
O'Neal.
Fuck you, man!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burnt the farm! Killed my brothers!
You had too many brothers! They needed culling!
You're fucking dead!
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you wanna expedite the situation? Come fucking find me! Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck!
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
Immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? A bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
smoke!
Tow truck is at the lot. Was entirely your fault!
Thank you.
gotta get my eyes checked.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars. I just want all my babies to go to a good home.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list. Miss me!
Jesus!
Wow!
Bullshit! end up in the back of this.
We have a visual moving in.
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour in a dump truck.
We got eyes on the target, moving to engage.
What the?